Welcome back to Blood Bowl 2 with the Two Fools Network. Go start the Gramercy Riffs. I'm Dave, and my assistant coach for this team is...
Charles.
Charles is the one who inspired many of the names in this one. Oh, I'm so stupid. First, let's find an opponent. Then talk stupid things about the team. Alright, so... Right now, we only got one guy leveled up. We only played one game. And we mutated him with claws so he could hurt people.
Yes, yes.
Now, me personally... How many... Okay, so we have all the Chaos Warriors we can have. So that's one thing about...
Did you know it's rumored that Spike magazine editor Yuri Rinnell actually hates sport and would rather play with action figures instead? This has nothing to do with him bad-mouthing me in that last issue, of course.
I'm getting a tingling feeling right here in
odd,
my
man.
Fists.
Chaos to chaos.
A game is about to start,
yeah.
Chump.
He is the White Kites.
It's time to put all that training and knowledge to the test. May Nuffle bless your blocking dice.
Welcome back, Blood Bowl fans.
They've been training nonstop for this match. You got anything cool recorded on your Wizwo box other than old Blood Bowl matches, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted to that HBO series, Game of Gnu. You never know which little bearded grunt is going to die next. Then there's Dr. Fu, a time traveler with Nurgle's rot, travels through history, infecting everybody.
Don't
it's
mind
really
if
rather
I
good.
Do.
But some of the plots are a little overblown.
Knock both of us down. I don't mind if I do.
His claws cut like a...
Nothing better than a sharp claw.
Apparently, this player can't even put his own shoes on alone anymore. That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Okay, so we put his dude on the side. We put our dude in sneaky time. Roll that, or I can put the push.
Pick
push. Well, I was waiting to see if he was going to re-roll it. Now, maybe he hit the re-roll before quicker than I thought. Breaks the guy's armor. We will do better.
players are spending an awful amount of time on the ground. Ouch! And another try bites the dirt.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Steady and Bebop, moving toward the back of the field again. One of them boys like to, they like to play Smash Mouth Ball, don't they?
Throwing bows and...
Throwing bows,
throwing bows at Captain Hope.
These guys can't take a hit. That would...
Hang on, did you see that? Get up or get off the field.
Bigger than ham joints!
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles. The ball is in the player's hands.
He may also
what next?
Plan the hand at all.
Yep. Oh, they're handing off and not passing it. Ridiculous.
They do nothing but one.
A failed pass and a punch in the face to compound it all as well.
Makes sense.
That's it. Force them back and then pow!
What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
You aim between the eyes.
And...
The attacker has an assist.
Forgot his hands in the changing rooms.
Oh, what's that? Edge. No, it didn't intercept, but he caught it on the pass. He called it on the down throw. Get it up, fold up, down throw. Everybody get up. So, we got luck.
Next time, they should hire a tame player. Let's see what the other side can do.
Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
Ouch. Must really hurt. Return to the slaughter. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Oh!
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
They're dropping like flies. Face.
It looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in his style.
I know this one. Toromania. More the merrier.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Ah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
This is going to be decisive. If I was on the receiver of that, it'd be more terrifying than being urinated on by a flesh hound. Were they asleep then?
I certainly was, Jim.
Thank you.
something exciting's about to happen. Keep it here on Cabal Vision HD. A touchdown is so close, and yet so far.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
Anybody? They're down a player. Easy to replace. Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible. Come on, guys, together! One less annoyance to deal with.
Thank you.
Unity is strength. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
Apparently, wizards call that kinetic energy.
Wow.
Oh! Rather than the knee.
No long-term effect. We'll let that ride. Let's sit out for the rest of the game. Let's go back to 10-10.
That's gonna hurt in the morning. Focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence. Ah, the only use for a ball, in my opinion, to highlight who gets hit next.
Failure that could cost his team dear. And it didn't come off.
Hey, it's a fresh start, so the carnage can start all over again. The best defense is a good offense. Or the other way around. Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jim?
God forbid now. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone. Got rid of the whole ball thing and got straight to the maiming.
That would be blood. Without the bow. It's just war, then, Bob. You can see that any time at my house.
I can? Let's go there. Together!
Fragile. Very fragile.
Attacker has an assist.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. Well done. They have the ball now. It's another handle. It's like pass the parcel down there.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
What's happening down there? Oh! That looks painful.
In the KO, or in the KO, we have one in the end.
right now, the only person who can reach the ball is this one. We have to run. Dodge zone. Bad dodge zone.
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that spat.
He'll get an assist now, wuss.
Turn over.
Sometimes wish Chaos God would have given me hammer-like hands.
Your hands are already like hammers, Bob. How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? Did you see the pass, Bob? You sometimes miss the subtle interactions in your desperate need to see something being hit. We may see that player later, if they wait.
They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
You know what?
Last burst of speed, always risky. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
Going to be okay.
Was he setting everybody up so you can wave to them as you go by?
Too easy.
That's going to cost. Now it's the other team's turn.
This is our guy. that we're going to get him with.
Unity is strength.
The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step.
So I don't foresee us getting anywhere in this round.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky. The fans seem rabid. I hope they leave a few bits of the play. Sitting down. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side. They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. That's it! Aim for the ball carrier! Take them down! The player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close.
Hey.
They've kissed the devil. Turn over. That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. It looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in a starlock.
I know this one.
Sorry to interrupt you. Look out! Player was about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
Need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Now the ball carrier is free to move.
Successful handoff. I like what I'm seeing. The domino effect in action.
Ah.
mercy! Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Oh, that's good. Now, can they capitalize on this?
Knuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball.
Going out of bounds.
It was time. Not far from the end zone. Last minute pass, but will it go anywhere?
Oh, I screwed up.
Here comes the last chance pass.
They're right there. All you had to do was throw it. By God, sometimes I'm glad I don't have a pulse. You know, a fence may solve this problem of players being eaten by the crowd. Justify.
Figuring us out.
Doesn't hurt him, but it does hurt him.
Today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder.
No casualty. He's just on the sideline.
He's dead, isn't he? Yes. Well, life goes on.
Hey, you got
except for him.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
Good handoff. Nothing more to be said, really.
Yeah.
One more step and...
Oh, he's going to get in. I hope I'm not too excited.
He becomes Scuzz Buckets and throws some cows.
We're chaos. Throw cows.
Yeah. Hey.
Thanks for passing it off, Nicky.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
Well, that's not looking. So yes! Get the ball! Just try dishing out a few whacks!
Now, realistically.
So many touchdowns, Jim. I've lost count. I mean, I can only count to three anyway. That was a lot, right?
I'll take the blame. I don't care.
We are chaos, as you said.
That's right.
Now.
I don't play no damn spam flat ball over here.
Whoa. Man. Technically, Rocksteady really did deserve being the MVP.
Yeah.
So, let's,
were Parstone X3 sponsoring the sport when you were playing, Bob?
Well, polishing cream manufacturer? No. I got no idea where these guys
came
from.
Make it harder for people to dodge out of our tire guns. Big Hand gives us a bonus for picking up. No, we ignore the modifiers for tackles in the foreign rank.
I don't know. What do you think about that disturbing presence? It seems pretty neat.
It's only going to work against teams that are passing the ball, catching the ball, and trying to intercept our pass. We also have access to strength tools. That's more general. I mean, realistically, man, you can't go wrong with a block. Now, Rocksteady was known for what? Being a rhino, roaring the hell out of coils,
right.
Putting bullets down right. May, also want to go with, Mighty Blow. I mean, we are the Chaos team, as you said, Mighty Blow falls. We can't go wrong with that either. So you got any,
why don't we go with the Mighty Blow?
Mighty Blow it is.
Okay.
Bob.
Thirsty Bob?
Always jump.
Well, how about a refreshing glass of Bloodweiser?
So I think this time we'll go Mighty Blow with him as well.
Alright.
I think Rocksteady and Bebop are gonna end up with claws too.
Oh, they are.
Alright. There's our team. You know, the crazy thing is one more touchdown with him, he levels up again. Let's go ahead and bring him down here with our level 2 fellas. Up here with the level 1 fellas. Horns McGinty, I believe, scored a touchdown. And Skulls Mahoney put someone in the hospital. So, we so far are 2-0. We have sustained no deaths. So, yes, that death we had that the apothecary saved did not give us a death.
Okay, good.
We have inflicted no deaths. And so our history. 4-0, we win over the Thornsons, and 2-0 over the White Kites. Though realistically, I will give that man credit. We were one or two rounds away from touchdownville for 3 points. So, with that, we'll bid you guys a good night. Anything left to say, Coach Scuzzbucket?
Bye.